Hello and welcome to Genius Academy. Today we are going to discuss about the official mascots of Asian Games. Starting from the year of 1982, it was held in New Delhi and the mascot was Appu. So Appu stands for the Indian elephant. Then the 1986 Asian Game, it was held in Seoul and the mascot is Hodri. Hodri is a tiger cub. So the tiger cub, it is common in Korean legends, so also used in the 1988 Summer Olympics. Then 1986 Asian Winter Games, held in Sapporo, and the mascot was not named, so the mascot was a squirrel. In 1990 Asian Games, held in Beijing, the official mascot was Pan Pan is a panda. Then 1990 Asian Winter Games, it was held again at Sapporo, it was also unnamed, it was also squirrel. Then coming to 1994 Asian Game, it was held in Hiroshima, a city in Japan. So the mascots are Popo and Kukao. So they are pair of white doves. So Popo and Kuko, male and female respectively, represent peace and harmony. In 1996 Asian Winter Games, held in Harbin, the mascot was Dodo. So the character inspired by the pea plant. Then 1998 Asian Games, it was held in Bangkok and the name was Chaiyo. It was an Thai elephant. Some important fact about the elephant. Elephant is a very distinct animal which has lived with the people of Thailand for many generations and is universal admired for its strength and nobility. The mascot's name Chaiyo is usually shouted by a group of people to show their unity and solidarity. Then in 1999 Asian Winter Games, the mascot name was Kangwon. Kangwon was a place. So the mascot name is Gomodri. Gomodri means half moon black bear cub. Then 2002 Asian Games, held in Busan, the mascot name is Duria. Duria is a seagull. Seagulls are sometimes called the city bird of Busan. It is named Duria, a combination of the two words derivative and Asia, which means you and me together in the Korean language. And it expressed the ideal of the games to promote unity and partnership among Asian countries. Then the 2003 Asian Winter Games, held in Amori, the mascot name is Winter. So it is a black woodpecker. Then 2005 Asian Indoor Games, held in Bangkok, and the mascot's name is He and Ha. These are couple of elephants. Some fact regarding this: the blue and athletic elephant was named He and the yellow and the plump on the was Ha. They were to convey the meaning of amusement, merriment and relaxation, thus in a way reflecting the natures of the Asian Indoor Games a great deal. Then coming to 2006 Asian Games, held in Doha, the mascot name is Ori. Ori is a Qatari oryx. Then 2007 Asian Winter Games, held in Changchun, so the mascot name is Lulu. Lulu is a sika deer. So some fact regarding sika deer: sika deer is a native deer of East Asia. Remember this thing, it is a native deer of East Asia. In the Chinese culture, this deer is considered to be a symbol of good luck and fortune. Then going to 2007 Asian Indoor Games, held in Macau, and the mascot name is Mei Mei. Mei Mei is a black faced spoonbill. Then coming to 2008 Asian Beach Games, held in Bali province, so the mascot is Jalakwali. Jalakwali is a Bali staring Bally Sterling. So some fact regarding Bally Sterling. Bally Sterling, whose scientific name is Leucopsis rothschildi, is a bird species endemic to the Iceland of Bali. Remember, this bird is specially endemic to the island of Bali. Then 2009 Asia Youth Games held in Singapore, the mascot name is Frasia. It is a lion. So some fact regarding Frasia. So the mascot name Frasia means friends of Asia. The mascot embodies the values and the spirit of Asian Youth Games. The springly lion exemplifies friendship, respect and excellence. It constitutes a spirited representation of young hearts and minds in pursuit of sporting excellence. So we know that sports bring together to many countries, many continents, many states, many regions and many other things. So this is a very good event towards people to people relation. Then coming to 2009 Asian Indoor Games held in Hanoi, the mascot name is Gaho. Gaho is a ho chicken. Some of the fact regarding ho chicken. The ho chicken is a distinctly Vietnamese rare breed of chicken, familiar as a symbol in Vietnam. According to folklore, the chicken have the five qualities of a man of honor. These are literacy, martial arts, physical strength, humanity, and loyalty. I am again repeating: literacy, martial arts, physical strength, humanity, and loyalty. Then going to 2009 Asian Martial Arts Games, which was held in Bangkok, and the mascot is Hanuman Edi. What is Hanuman Edi? It is a monkey. Hanuman is a white creamy super monkey from Ramakin and considered is as the god of the ape, which has every kind of fighting skill with strong determination of great success. In our Ramayana Mahabharata, in every epic of India, the Hanuman was there and considered the most strongest god in the universe, and he is called as Hanuman. Then 2010 Asian Games, which was held in Guangzhou, so the mascots are A Jiang, Ahe, Aru, Ai, and Le Yang Yang. So these are five rams. So some of the fact regarding that, the Chinese character Yang or goat is an auspicious symbol of, because when read together, the Chinese name of the five rams are a message of blessing, literally means harmony, blessing, success and happiness. Then going to 2010 Asian Beach Games held in Muscat. It is a capital of Oman. So the mascots are Al Jabel, this is an Thar. Then Al Rahi, this is a Habura Bustard. Then Al Med, this is a green turtle. So then going to 2011 Asian Winter Games held in Astana and Almaty. So the mascot name is Irby. So Irby is a snow leopard. Then 2012 Asian Beach Games held in Haiyang. So the mascots are Sasha, Yang, Yang, and Hai Hai. These characters are inspired by the dragon and phoenix. Then 2013 Asian Youth Games held in Nanjing. So the mascot name is Yuanya. Yuanya is a Yoshimas Shinesis. So Yoshimas Shinesis is the earliest higher primate to date found in Jiangsu province. Then coming to 2013 Asian Indoor Martial Arts Games held in Incheon. So the mascots are Barame, Chumro and Bichua. These are three spotted seals. The mascot's name means wind, dance and light in Korean. According to the organizer, the mascot were chosen as symbolic to the future peace between South Korea and North Korea. Where in very much recently we had seen that there was a cold war between North Korea and USA and between North Korea and South Korea. So a good people to people relationship will grow the economy of both the countries, which will be very much helpful for the world economy. Then going to 2014 Asian Games held in Incheon. So the mascots are Barame, Chumrao and Bichu. These are three spotted seals. Then 2014 Asian Beach Games held in Phuket. The mascots are Shintu, Shakon and Samath. These are three green sea turtles. The name Shintu, Shakram, Samut shares the same meaning of water. Sea turtle is a symbol of endurance, fertility, sustainability and growth. Then coming to 2016 Asian Beach Games, which was held in Da Nang. So the mascot name is Chimian. It is a swiftlet. So some fact regarding that, special characteristics of the southern central coastal region of Vietnam is famous for the bird nest, a product of high economic value in general and the speciality of Da Nang in particular. Then 2017 Asian Winter Games held in Sapporo. The mascot is known. It is a flying squirrel. The mascot is modeled after a very special type of flying squirrel only found in the Hokkaido region of Japan. Found in which region? Hokkaido. So I am just telling the islands of Japan from north to south, that are Hokkaido, Honshu, Shikoku, Kyushu. Then coming to 2017 Asian Indoor Martial Art Games held in Ashwagandha. And the mascot is Uipali. It is a alibi. So the mascot's name means loyal friend in Turkmen. Alibi is renowned as a courageous animal for many centuries, had helped Turkmen shepherd to safeguard flocks of cattle in heavy conditions. So it was very much helpful for the Turk people. Then going to very recently 2018 Asian Games, which was held in Jakarta and Palembang. So Jakarta in Indonesia, Palembang in Vietnam. So there are three mascots starting from Bin Bin. Bin Bin is a bird of paradise. Atung, this is an Bavarian deer. Then Kaka is a Javan rhinoceros. So some fact regarding the mascots. The mascots reflect Indonesia's diversity, three animals each from different region in Indonesia. So Bin Bin wears a vest with Assam traditional motif from the Papua Eastern Indonesia region, which symbolize strategy. Atung wear a batik tumpai sarong from Central Indonesia region, which symbolize speed and a never give up fighting spirit. So Kaka was originally named Ika. So a flower motif from Palembang songet scarf that represent Western Indonesia region, which symbolizes power. So some facts, where the future Asian Youth Olympics and Asian Games to be held. In 2021 Asian Youth Games will be held in Surabaya. Then 2022 Asian Games will held in Hangzhou in China. Then 2026 Asian Games will be held in Nagoya, that was in Japan. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.